धन्यवाद पन्नजा जी। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी हैव गैदर्ड टू सेलिब्रेट टू ओकेशंस। वन ऑफ कोर्स इज द सेंटेनरी सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ द ग्रेट हिंदू इंटेलेक्चुअल सीताराम गोयल जी, एंड वी आर वेरी हैप्पी एंड प्राउड ऑल्सो टू सेलिब्रेट द 90th बर्थडे ऑफ our founding chairman Dr. Hanuman Chaudhary garu. Who else but Ram Madhav ji can speak about him? Both of them have been associated with the founding of this organization, and they worked so closely together that nobody else could do justice to speak about Chaudhary ji. So we are grateful to Ram Madhav ji for accepting our invitation and coming here. Friends, I would now request our current president Sri Shirish Thopeshwar Karji to formally introduce our organization and set the tone for the evening's discussion.
Namaskar to all of you and to all the eminent people on the dais. 18th October 2021 is a memorable day for us for three reasons, as our Giridhar Mangidi just explained. We have the first birth centenary memorial lecture in honor of late Sri Sitaram Goyal ji, which is an eminent scholar, author of several books on nationalist school of thought. When our chairman Dr. Chaudhary ji contacted him on phone, he readily agreed to come for the program. On behalf of Pradhya Bharati, I welcome Dr.
Makhanda ji to this program, sir. Today is also the 90th birthday of our chairman, Dr. Tripurineni Hanuman Chaudhary ji. He is not only our founder,
91st.
And he will be definitely completing 100 with the same active spirit. Dr. Chaudhary ji has been our founding chairman, and that was way back in 1992, and even now he is as active as he was at that time, and he has guided Pradhya Bharati in last 30 years, and whatever we have achieved is with his guidance and his wisdom. He is truly Pradhya Sarathi. Cannot welcome him in the sense he is our chairman and he heads the organization, but we are very happy to be here and he is here with us, and we are happy for that. Today, we also have our founder organizing secretary, Sri Ram Madhavji, an intellectual thinker, strategist, and warrior. He has laid the foundation of Prajna Bharati in initial years. And when I approached him for the time for this function, he also readily agreed. I welcome Sri Ram Madhavji for this program. I welcome all the distinguished and eminent persons of the dais, all the ladies and gentlemen, to this program. As you all know, Prajna Bharati is a forum of nationalist thinkers, for nationalist thinkers. And we organize, we do our activities through mainly three P's. First is the public meetings and conference. Second is the publications. And third is by giving the Prajna Puraskar every year. And we had been giving it for last 15 years. And to eminent people, scholars, who have molded the nationalist thought and who have brought forward the Indianness in our thought. We have this full program today, and I am sure the speakers, starting with Dr. Makhan Lalji, will be giving on the late Sri Sitaram Goyalji and the others. I now welcome. Is there any other? Okay, I hand over to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Suresh ji. Friends, it is my great honor and privilege to start the program in terms of honoring and respecting Dr. Hanuman Chaudhary Garu with a invocation of Vedic mantras. I request Veda Pandits to kindly come and bless him and bless the movement, the cause for which we are all fighting. They will be rendering Vedic chanting for 10 minutes. During this time, I would request Sri Mohan Reddy ji to come and kindly honor Ramadho ji and Hanuman Chaudhary garu. But we know that others want to honor, but kindly wait till an appropriate time. Currently, only Mohan Reddy ji will come and honor them. I will call the rest of them at an appropriate time. I would now request the Veda Pandits to kindly come onto the dais.
Sri Mahaganadhipataye Namo Namaha. Shri Saraswatyai Namaha. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hari Om. Gananandva Ganavadego Havamahe Gavingavena Mupamashravastamam.
Yeshtarajam Brahmanam Brahmanaspata Anashrinval Nodibhasleda Sadhanam
Pranadevi Saraswati Vaje Virvajini Vati
Nama Vetrijavadu
Ano Deva Brahatav Parvatada Saraswati Yajata Kanto Yajnam
Avandevi Dudushana Kukati Shatpanno Vajam Shari Shrovo
Brahaspate Adiyadariyo Aruhat Jumat Vibhati Kratu Majjanesho
Veda Gatchava Satta Prajata Tadasma Sudravinandhe Chitram
Vivime Tva Bayaswati
Dhenu Sudukhamara Paspurandhi
Indra Swamam Vibhatu Agnina Vishvashat
Vashat Suryena
Suryena Swarad Swaradite Swarad Shakipatir Rushabhena Pashta Yajnena Madhavan Dakshinaya Dakshinaya Suvarga Suvarga Iti Suvarga मनस्यानश्वेन शरथेन च वज्रे अर्थमे प्रभु प्रभु संवत्सरेण संवत्सरेण परिभो जनसर्वीरागो सर्वीरान्नश्च जनसर्वीरागो सर्वीरान्न यच्छतु यच्छतु निसर्ववीरागो सर्ववीरान्न यच्छतु 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 ऋणि यच्छतु अग्ने अच्छाच्छाग्ने अग्ने अच्छा वद वद अच्छाग्ने अग्ने अच्छा वद यच्छ भुवस्पते पते भुव यच्छ यच्छ भुवस्पते
पते
धनदास्पदे पते धनदास्य सि धनदास्पदे पते धनदासि यच्छतु नः प्रप्रणो यच्छतु यच्छत्वर्यमा यच्छतु यच्छत्वर्यमा प्रप्रार्यमा यच्छतु यच्छत्वर्यमा
प्रभृहस्पद
ते प्रबृहस्पति प्रदेवा देवा प्रदेवा प्रदेवा प्रदेवा
అలంకరించిన పెద్దలందరికీ కూడా తిరుమల స్వామివారి దివ్య కటాక్షం ఉండేటట్లుగా ఒక్క 2 నిమిషాలు స్వామివారి స్తుతి కూడా చేసుకుని మనం సంపూర్ణమైన స్వామి యొక్క అనుగ్రహాన్ని పొందుదాం.
ఏషవై సోమరాజాయో యజతి ప్రజదిక్షత్యా దధతి ప్రజేదిగ్భాగే ఇంద్ర ప్రసాదాత్ రాజ్యాభివర్ధనమస్తుతే రాజేంద్ర సంజయతి తండక్షిణ పరివహంతి దక్షిణ దిగ్భాగే ధర్మరాజో దేవత ధర్మరాజ ప్రసాదాత్ ఆయుష్యాభివర్ధనమస్తే దక్షిణాంజయతి వర్ధయంతి ప్రతి దిగ్భాగే వరుణో దేవత వరుణ ప్రసాదాత్ పుత్రపుత్రాభివర్ధనమస్తుతే తేన ప్రతిచేంద్ర సంజయతి తముదేతిష్టముపావహరంతి దిగ్భాగే కుబేరో దేవత కుబేర ప్రసాదాత్ ధనధాన్యాభివర్ధనమస్తుతే తేనోదీచేంద్ర సంజయతి సర్వదిగ్భాగే బ్రాహ్మణో దేవత బ్రాహ్మణ ప్రసాదాత్ సకల సామ్రాజ్యాభివర్ధన తేన సర్వాన్ జయతి సోమేన రాజ్య సర్వాది జయతి ఏవం భేద తాసమేషవతి తస్మేషర భవతి తస్యోత్తర భూయసే శుభవచనాయ వృషశైలాధిపగే దైవదన్నీశ్వర దైవదన్న పరిశైలాధిపగే దైవదన్న భగవాన్ వెంకటయేవ దైవదన్న శ్రీ శ్రీనివాస పరదైవదన్న శ్రీనివాస పరమంధరన్న శ్రీ శ్రీనివాస కులదైవదన్న శ్రీ శ్రీనివాస పరమగతిర్న వక్రాజ్యే